Hi, I'm Dan with ATech Training. What I'd like to do today is introduce you to one of our newest products, our Applied Electrical Trainer, Model 4810. This unit comes complete with everything you need, including the base unit with a 12-volt receptacle in the back, a self-regulating and current-limiting power supply, power cord, patch cords, black, red, and blue, and courseware, student manual, and instructor guidebook on a flash drive. On the front of the unit, there is an on-off switch with an LED indicator to verify that power is applied, a 12-volt jack, and a 5-volt jack for supplying voltage to circuits, and two ground jacks. For circuit protection, there is a 2.5 amp circuit breaker and two control devices in the form of a toggle switch and a momentary switch. The next row contains a series of 7 resistors, including 3 which are 120 ohms, 2 are 240 ohms, 1 is 680 ohms, and the last is 1,000 ohms, or 1K ohm. These values were chosen to be easier to use in Ohm's law calculations, as they limit the current and wattage for safety, and they allow for a large number of circuits to be built using both identical and different resistive values. In the last column, there is a series of 4 bulbs, 2 14-volt, 2 higher resistance 28-volt, which allow students to build a number of circuits that have visual cues to help them determine whether or not they have built the circuit correctly. This is especially helpful for those who are new to the study of electricity. At the bottom of this row is a set of auxiliary jacks, which allow a user to plug in an external device, such as a relay or a solenoid, and then use the trainer to test and evaluate that device. At the very bottom of the unit, there is the second of 2 ground jacks. This jack is connected in parallel with the one at the top, and the two can be used interchangeably. Let's take a moment to build an actual circuit and put this unit through its paces. This trainer can be used to build any of a number of types of circuits. For instance, in this case, we have gone from a 12-volt source into the circuit breaker, through the circuit breaker, and into the toggle switch, through the toggle switch into one of the 14-volt bulbs, through that bulb into the ground. This gives us a single load series circuit. We can also build a single load series circuit with a different resistance, a higher resistance, in this case, a 28-volt bulb. If we like, we can go in and build a series circuit with 2 similar loads. We can change our circuit to have different resistances, which would yield different currents. We can then come in and build our circuits in parallel. In this case, there are 2 loads, but if we prefer, any number of devices can be added. We are currently using bulbs for these circuits, and as you know, bulbs tend to heat when they are lit, which increases their resistance. When studying Ohm's law, any measurements students make will not match the values they will have calculated. That affects the bulb's usability when teaching Ohm's law, and is one of the primary reasons that we have included both bulbs and resistors on this trainer. To get around that problem, we can just move our leads over to the resistors. We are using 3 120-ohm resistors in this case, and the students can then use their meters to make the necessary measurements. In this scenario, both the voltage and current values for each will be identical. Recall that there are 240 ohm and 680 ohm components on this unit. And if we move our leads to include those, then we have a parallel circuit with three different loads and three different currents. Although the voltage drops would be the same. There are a number of circuits of different configurations which can be constructed with the applied electrical trainer. But remember that this device also comes with complete courseware. That courseware includes an instructor guide and a student manual, complete with numerous circuits that can be built, tested, and evaluated. The manual also has instruction on volts, ohms, amp, power, how to use a meter, and Ohm's law, including the relationships between volts, ohms, and amps, and their calculations. If you are interested in more information on the Applied Electrical Trainer or any of ATech's other products, please contact us at sales@atechtraining.com or toll free 888-738-9924. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you later.